How to make lobster salad. One and a half pounds cooked lobster meat, approximately 3.5 cups, cut into 3/4 inch pieces. ⅓ cup mayonnaise. One and a half tablespoons lemon juice. ¼ cup celery finely chopped, use the tender inner stalks. ⅓ tablespoon chives thinly sliced, plus more for garnish. Salt and pepper to taste. Place the lobster meat, mayonnaise, lemon juice, celery, chives, salt and pepper in a bowl. Stir gently to combine. Serve immediately, or chill for up to 4 hours. Garnish with additional chives before serving. Enjoy.